Lorraine, is that lady supposed to speak to about money? Yes. Let's do it. Who wants to fight? We'll fight. Let's do it. Let me swap these clubs over. Good stuff. The pro shop got anything new? Let's have a look. Let's have a look, shall we? Nope, nothing new. Still an amateur. I'll show you. That's okay, that's okay. Watch and learn, huh? Watch and learn. One point for me, mate. No, in the sand. No, I wanted it in the sand. No way I'm gonna lose to this guy. No way. I swear the clubs do the work for this guy. As if that's not in the water. Come on. Okay. This might be a little bit more difficult than I thought. We can't let this guy beat us. Like, who is he? He's a clown. About that wind. Oh, wow. What an idiot! What an idiot. That tree. It's okay, I guess. This guy's got nothing. He could win still. Need a good lead on him. I needed more power. No, I just threw it away. That's all right, he did it as well. We're good, we're still good, we're still good. Might give it a bit more air travel. Perfect shot, come on. We tried. Wow, what a massive hit. 301 yards. Hit the rock. Yeah. Get stuck behind the trees now, you idiot. I think I just have to win one more, or we draw, and that's it. I win the thing. Come on, man. What? All the way back there? Are you joking? What's the bet it's going to go in the water again? Ready? No, I'll take that. I'll take that. That's how we do it. It's the sink or lose. Bye. Bye-bye. Getting some nice power now. Okay, so I have my caddy now, I have the clubs. Better go see this lady at the office first. Okay. I wonder if he's good or not. We shall see. Do I have to come up all the way here? No, I shouldn't. It's weird. Okay, here we go. In here. Let's do it. Out of the sand! Come on! Serious? guess that's why they call him Lucky. Are you serious? Are you serious? I'm tilted now. Don't curve too much. Serious? Come on. That's junk. He knows what he's doing. I've got this one. That's still a birdie though, like. I only beat him because I got an eagle. This guy's not easy, I'm telling you. Can't make mistakes. So I'm going for the brown bird again, as always. So far ahead. Please take it somewhere useful. Yeah, that's closer. I'll take that. As if that didn't go off the edge. Hope this bird doesn't mess it up. No. I think you might just have to lose on purpose. That's part of the story. Because it's cheating. Why? Can't let him win. Are you serious? Wow. No, that was bad. Yes, I needed that. Gonna hit it to that brown bird. Yep. Does it really take? That's basically on the green. Can I even get it that far? Take me, bird, take me. Ooh, at least it didn't go off the edge. Oh my god. Oh, come on, go in. Nice. So if I get one, if I win one more, it's a draw. He doesn't technically beat me. That works. Perfect. Nah, that was bad. It's not that bad, actually. That's pretty good. Could have been better. Is that still a success? Yes. Would have hated to have to do that all over again. Now free for my contract now. Yay. do I get the feeling that this is bad? I have a feeling this is bad. Nice. Cool. Anyways, I'm just going to leave it there. The information for the giveaway will be in the comments and description below. It'll also be like pinned. So yeah, just check that out and best of luck. And hopefully you enjoyed these past couple of videos that I've just pre-recorded and uploaded. But anyways, I'm Alex and Mr. Retro Central, and thanks for watching.